Welcome to the channel, friends. So today we'll be doing another snow plowing video. Right here we have about 6 inches of fresh snow in New Hampshire, and I will be using the 850 again with the 66 inch Polaris Glacier Pro HD with the poly edge that I custom made. A couple quick tips that I use is that I keep the skids on with the poly edge just as extra insurance. I know some people don't run the skids once they go with a big poly edge, but I like to keep it on there just as extra insurance so the plow will float better, not only going forward, but also back dragging. So I'm going to go ahead and warm the machine up and start plowing. So these are the stock 26 inch Duro Power Grip V2 tires. They do a great job at gripping for snow plowing and trail riding. They're really aggressive tread. They're basically a clone or variant of the Bighorn 2.0. And it's a great tire as a stock tire. So I'm really happy to have these tires on this machine stock. I don't think we're changing out the tires on this machine, but as you know, on my machine, I do change out the tires and play around a little bit. So let me get start plowing here and show you guys how this thing performs. This thing's got plenty of power. Just like my XP1000, this has no effort to plow that big mound of snow and to push a big heavy amount of snow in front of the machine. Look at this guy. What's he doing? Henry, watch out. He's like, he's like throwing himself right in the way. This guy. Under 96 degrees, radiator and the cooling system's doing its job. It's not getting too hot. It's good.